trial's in its second day. So far, it's highlighting the partisan divide in the Capitol and around the country. But some local teachers see an opportunity amidst all that political fighting. NewsWorld's Gus Rosendale went to Hoboken to show us how.
That President Trump demanded
the students at Hoboken High School joining those watching the impeachment.
His interest was in furthering corruption.
These members of the school's debate program are taking in lessons direct from Capitol Hill.
It's sad to see how polarized it still is and how our representatives and our leaders are letting that polarization leak into this process.
I hope that people can see past their party lines and just see the actual evidence.
In other words, to cheat.
Students will watch opening statements in class, and then they're encouraged to watch the rest of the trial on their own as they prepare for their own future mock trials and other student debates.
So it really has impact, far-reaching impact, now and near future, the distant future, especially in their lives.
And this is truly a once-in-a-lifetime experience for these kids, because none of them were alive when President Clinton was impeached back in the 90s.
It's truly like watching it is, it seems so historically important.
Teachers also hope students learn about due process and fairness.
It's unfortunate that we have this opportunity for this kind of lesson, but it's really a unique moment in history and time for the students to study it.
Important lessons learned during a divided time. In Hoboken, Gus Rosendale, News 4 New York.
That does it for